Welcome. We're the Decemberists. We're from Portland, Oregon, the United States of America. And we're going to play some songs.
Oh my gosh, it's so great to be back here again. Do I have to keep going to this spot? Maybe I'm wrong about that year, but it seems like forever.
I have a song about a ghost baby. And this is a song about being very sad.
Crooked foot, all upside down. He comes around.
Oh, there's a wind. The old wind blowing. You might get a little wet. We will be dry. But you will get a little wet. And if that's a problem for you, you should start a band. This song is about 20 years old. Maybe 21 years old. Maybe this song is having its first drink.
By the bumper cars in the pretty 25, may have gone too far, may have gone too much too long. I'm a dull and witless boy. In the after bars, think I was sullied by a dream. In the killing jar, you and me in war.
Oh, shine.
Hello to you people sitting over there. What a weird place to sit. It looks comfortable. And you too will stay dry. It's not going to rain for very long, we're told.
It's already done.
It's not going to rain at all, don't worry. Get the rocks in the box. Get the water out down to your socks. This book has built a fallen leather boat. We all do what we can. We endure our fellow man. And we sing our song to the head friends. Fitzwilliam, when walking in April, with the green briar roses on the banks of the Thames, and over his kerchief there came such a clamor that William Fitzwilliam took shelter within. Don't lose your head to this rooting and raging. Don't give your heart to the sweetness of sin, and don't go out wandering the ghosts of around you Howards and the Seymours, the Poles and Berlin. When William Fitzwilliam emerged from the arbor, luminous show such as he never seen. So on to London, he lit on his skateboard to ride in a tumult. Thank you.
fortunes. Take my hand for tender. I am tortured, ever tortured. Singing. I don't know where you guys stand on being made to sing during these things. Myself, I'm uncomfortable as an audience member, but it's odd when you're on stage how the things change, but things change a little. So thanks for singing. Don't feel obligated, but it'd be better if you did.
Yeah.
band called Cardioid.
Yeah! Now you know.
All right, how about a song about the end of the world? It seems.
Yeah.
Inappropriate and apropos. You're so polite, each and every one of you. Because you would like hurl more curses or heckle us a little more. Yes, that's better.
Get a day job.
Like a French person?
I don't know. Who said that?
Who would say that?
California succumbs to the fault line. We eagerly escort the events at the end of Louisiana tries, setting the lay of Nebraska line till all that remains is the arms of the angel. Petty green, queen of supplies, I've bought a me bone. Gather to conjure the rain down. Put your hands in the air and conjure the rain down. Bring the rain down. Will we now build a civilization below ground? And I'll be crowned the community king of the round. At the end of Louisiana tries, setting the way of Wisconsin alight.
Criticism that was a little off key, but I think you're getting better. I think you're warming up. I think you're really warming up in the evening. Yeah, thank you, sir. That's what I like to hear.
it's a lot more than that.
Voice sweetly cried.
I was meant for derision. barbiturate haze, they got someone
come out and fix Bobby Gillespie's drums.
His two drums.
And they come out for a nice, quiet folk encore.
Here's a hymn to welcome in the day, heralding a summer's early sway, and all the bulbs all coming in to begin. The thrush's bleeding battle with the wrens disrupts my reverie again. Pegging clothing on the line, training jasmine how to vine up the arbor to your door. More standing on the landing with the war you shouldered all the night before. Once upon it, yellow bonnets garland all the lawn. You were waking, day was breaking, a panoply of song. And summer comes to Springville. Barony of ivy in the tree, expanding out its empire by degrees, and all the branches burst to bloom in the gloom. Heaven sent this cardinal maroon to decorate our living room. Once upon it, the yellow bonnets garland all the lawn. You were waking, day was breaking, a panoply of song. Summer comes to Springville. Years from now, when this old light is an emblem no more, will I bring myself to I give my best to Springville Hill?
was. So I noticed that there were children present at the show tonight, and so I'd just like to give a brief forewarning that this next song is extremely vulgar. The one saving grace is that I'm not responsible for the lyrics. I just wrote the music for it. The lyrics were written by Lin-Manuel Miranda. For the kids out there, he wrote that Bruno song. So I think he gets a pass on this one. Plus you get a little history lesson in there. This is Ben Franklin song. Alright, we're gonna leave you with this tune. Thanks everybody so much, New York.
Bombs that fade away. Hear all the bombs that fade away.
Cheerio.